The Gamma Park sculptures that trail University Parks Drive along the Brazos River, almost all of them have been installed. The next step in the installation is to provide landscaping around the sculptures. All these sculptures are made of different materials by different artists. Some are small and some are huge. You can see these sculptures any time during the day along the Brazos and are a beautiful sight to see. All of these sculptures are gifts by local arts enthusiasts and donors.